Okay, chugging along. I haven't moved from my seat. I uploaded 2 videos because I just realized I didn't upload December. I just finished January's, and now we're on to February. So we're just gonna keep right on. We're just gonna keep going. No stopping. Just keep going. I do want this little heart page because it's for Valentine's. So it just seems to make sense to have some hearts. Now it's not gonna show up on the sides. Because I don't want to have to cut anything. I do want the hearts to show. So, where did I... Oh, big and pink. Somehow I thought I lost that. Right? Don't do it. Don't do it, man. Okay. So I want the hearts to show on the bottom. And I gotta make sure I put that on straight. Telling you, crooked eyeballs are not fun. I admire people who can do it right the first time. That's definitely not me. I don't have that talent yet. Practicing. And trimmer is here. So Casey really likes stars. So I figure we'll put some stars on there and some hearts on there. And that'll be super cute. Just a little bit more. Just a hair. There we go. Just that top row of hearts. And I think I'm gonna throw. I have this, which is also low stars. Maybe on the sides? I don't want to do this. Let me attempt to I want these on the side here. Stick these down to where you can still see them. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I'll do the other side. All right. Ah, let's go to the page. Don't do it. Okay. There we go. I'll stay. On my finger. There we go. So I like that. I'm going to stick that down. I don't think I'm going to do any extra layers on that one. Let's do it there. Okay. I like that. That was fun. Maybe stick this over here for another cluster. Alright, I think this one's solid enough to where I can put the baby boy down. Tried to use this on the last layout and it didn't work. It was too busy of a background, I think. Let me use it. I'll just try to kind of tuck under so it looks like it's coming from photo. There we go. And let's get the boy off of here. And get a little piece of it. Oh, stick it on my thumbnail. Pieces, the little extra pieces need to come out. Oh, there we go. There we go. Can't put it too low because I have to remember about my cinch. So the baby boy. I really like this cute as a button, and I really like this our little man. I'm gonna do the stashes over here. It's gonna cover up some of those stars, but that's alright. It'll be okay. My little man. So I have to remember, I'm on February, so March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October. So I still have 8 more layouts to go. And I think on this one, I'm going to pave that over there. I think on this one I want to use this little outfit. It's our little man, and this looks like a cute little baby manly suit. So I think I'm going to stick this here. And this here. It's super cute. And I'll take the little owl hat and stick that over here. So she can still fit the photo underneath the strings. And put the little shoes here. Over there, that way all those dimensions on one page. A little bottle there. This is very dimensional. This could be like a favorite outfit or something. I might save these for find a spot for them on the top page, so I'm gonna set that off to the side. And I think I'm going to use this one, but I'm going to chop out the little girl. And this is where I'm grateful that they're clear stickers. Oh no, I'm losing my sticker sheet. Wait, come back. Don't go away. These are extremely sticky, so they're sticking with my scissors. Which is fine, because I can use these little girls for Scarlet. I want this on here somewhere. Representing Jacob and the new little one. There we go. And of course we have to add the red heart. On here. Okay. And let's do the 10 little toes. Maybe not. I have baby boy on there, so I don't need our little man. I'm gonna put the little snuggle there next to the two boys. Pitter patter. Peekaboo. Actually, I think that's simply perfect. Next to the two boys is gonna be really cute. Simply perfect here. Center. And let's see, it's from here so I don't forget it. Well, I don't want to lose that. I forgot I pulled that off of there. Yeah. That's too big. I don't know what else to add here. Okay. Let's just keep looking. Let's just keep looking. I'm down to find something. Oh, it looks really cute. Small wonders, counting sheep. I need to do a sleepy page at some point. I have that arrow floating around somewhere on one of the longer sheets. Awesome. I'll do this one here. Okay. Maybe for March, I'll do a sleepy page. Baby sleepy. Cute little photo, right? I think. I may have done this one super quick. Did I? Adorable and lovable. I'm gonna stick that right behind here. Let's put the safety pin over here by the socks. And Simply Perfect baby boy, adorable and lovable, our little man. So, there we go. And I think, oh my gosh, I did that in 13 minutes, almost 14. I think I'm going to call this one good. I don't think there's anything else I need to add to this. So we'll check. That was super fast. Super fast. If I can get the rest of them done like that, we will be done in no time. Okay. Yep, I think I'm going to call this one done. So here's this one. This one's for February. Actually, pause. It's February. I need some hooks. I have some hooks. I think I'm going to use these colorful ones that I have. So I have some green and yellow and blue, which works out perfectly. I'll have the one red heart here. We have some blue glitter hearts. They're not glittery, but it's alright. I think they're not sticking. I think she'll forgive me for some glitter hearts. Okay. here next to this outfit. Maybe. No, no tucking? Okay, no tucking on that one. So I'll add a cluster here. Of some hearts. And a cute little cluster up here of some hearts. For the two little boys. I think it'll be super sweet. There we go. Oh, and the green one just popped off, so that's fine. That'll work. And in this one. And our owl hat. And then I think we'll add... we need a big yellow one. Let's do this yellow one here. I think one needs to stay there. Yellow here. And one. And a mini blue one. Maybe if I can get it. There we go. Okay, now I think I'm done. So, a little cluster of hearts there. Let's go this way. Little cluster of hearts. Ooh, where's my finger? Here we go. And over here. So, there we go. Alright. 17 minutes. Let's keep that up. If I keep that up, I'll make it. Before, you know, like 10 a.m. Just kidding. At least I hope I'm kidding. Probably could have done this off video, sorry. Okay, alright. See you guys in the next one. Bye!